Here's goal poaching, artful dodger style. Look how sneaky Torquay striker is, hiding right behind Stockport County's Neil Cutler, before pouncing to steal a goal. He also stole the keeper's wallet and a gold pocket watch.